Okay guys, now we're going to start with our strength workout. Remember that it's 30 seconds exercise, each exercise, and between each one, you get 15 seconds to switch station, okay? Okay, now we're going to start with our Australian pull-ups. Remember that if it's too hard for you, you can just go with your legs like bent, okay? Remember that it's very important to lift your hips all the time and go with the edge of the table in the middle of your chest. And no rush, remember that it's very important to keep the muscle tension, okay? Okay, now we're going to start with press-ups, okay? Keep your legs together, squeeze your glutes, and make a 90 degrees angle. So remember, keep your forearm vertical. Okay, time. Now, we're going to switch. We're going to start with knee raises, okay? So we're going to use two chairs. And bring your knees close to your chest. And keep your arms completely straight. Okay, now, switch station. Now, this surface is quite hard. We can use a hood, okay? So now, Bulgarian squat. So same principle. 90 degrees angle here, okay? So we can go for 5. And then switch. And same. Okay, and that's it.